where you've been loved and absolutely adored.
Ellarigoo namaskara. Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to first thank the entire Karnataka media for being here. Thank you very much for covering this event. And before I start to talk about the movie DJ, I'd like to first offer my condolences to Mrs. Rajkumar. I wish we had the personal time to go see her personally and give condolences to the family. My condolences to the entire Rajkumar Gandhi's family.
Excuse me.
So I request everybody to just stand for a moment, just to pay respect for Bharat Rajkumar. First, we'll go for screening of the trailer, then I'll talk.
Thank you so much. Well, just before we go ahead and interact with our gorgeous star cast right here, ladies and gentlemen, it's very apt that we go ahead and see this amazing trailer of DJ. I'm sure everybody is excited. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we will now be playing the trailer of DJ, which is releasing on 23rd June, that is tomorrow. I'm sure the excitement is another level. While the trailer is being played, I would request Pooja to let us know how excited she is to be right here. Are you from Karnataka, Bangalore? Welcome back to Karnataka. How excited are you to be here?
I'm very excited because I'm coming back home after so long in many ways. And I was trying to remember all my Kannada because we speak Tulu at home. So like the basic stuff I know only the basics. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಬಟ್ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್
Welcome home, Pooja. Thank you so much. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we're all set to play the trailer of DJ. Request you all to please look at this LED wall. Thank you.
మనం చేసే పనులు మంచి కనపడాలి కానీ మనిషి కనపడక పప్పుల్లో వాయించే డీజే కాదురా పగిలిపోయేలా వాయించే డీజేని
నేను ఇలా పెద్ద పెద్ద చదువులు చదువుకోలేదు పెద్ద బాల్సెట్ చదువుకున్నాను
రోజులో మనం అనాల్సింది బుద్ధం శరణం గచ్చామి కాదు సార్ యుద్ధం శరణం గచ్చామి సత్యనారాయణపురం అగ్రహారం సాక్షిగా చెప్తున్నాను నేను వాడిని చూసిన రోజే చంపకపోతే నా పేరు దువ్వాడ జగన్నాథమే కాదు నేను శ్రీవత్స గోత్రంలోనే పుట్టలేదు
I only have one word to say. It's oh my god, the trailer looks absolutely amazing. And ladies and gentlemen, it definitely calls for a big round of applause. The trailer looks amazing and I'm sure the excitement is another level. Well, Allu Arjun, I request you to please let us know more about your character, some beautiful moments that you had. To be a very good news that we extremely lucky because we're going to be witnessing now a very special song that is CT Mar in the presence of the superstars. So ladies and gentlemen, please let's go ahead and watch this very special song.
City Mall, City Mall, City Mall, City Mall, City Mall.
star. But on that note, Allu Arjun, I would request you to please let us know your favorite moments from the movie and most importantly, more about your character.
Well, if I had to talk about my character, the movie's name is DJ. The dialogue is Pabullo Vaiche DJ Ka. Pagilipola Vaiche DJ.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause. Isn't it a very special moment?
That's the first thing in one line that can define my character in this movie. And, Kuchuka Betta. Thank you. Now, Kuchuka Nishka. If I sit on this, I can be a little taller than Pooja. The director, I have to tell about my director, it's Mr. Hari Shankar. He's done 5 films, this is his 6th film. And generally, when we select a director, the director comes, pitches the film to us, the script idea, and then we go get the film. But I've seen this director's work and I really like his work and I wanted to work with him. I told him, Harish, Arun, doing a film with you has come from. So you have to come up with a good script now. And he came up with a good script and I really liked it. And as you can see, the film has 2 shades. One is a soft diamond, another one is a contemporary action-packed youngster. I'm calling myself youngster.
You are!
Thank you. I'm taking the liberty of calling myself back. And it is produced by one of the most respected and reputed producers of Telugu, Mr. Dilraju. I've done my 2nd film, Arya, in his banner. I've done my 6th film, Parvo, in his banner. And fortunately, it's his 25th film, and it's a landmark number, and I'm very glad that we're associating on this number and being a landmark film for Mr. Duvvada Jagannadham. I'd like to thank each and every technician, and the music director is Devishi Prasad. He's given me my maximum number of hits. I've done most movies with him. And thank you, Devi. I think this is an opportunity to thank everybody who has worked for this film. And I've spoken about everybody but for one person. That is Pooja herself. I'm very glad that you're here, Pooja, because you belong to the Karnataka state. And you know, having a media interaction with Karnataka is much more personal to you than me. Wish you all the best. And I have to tell 2 things about Pooja. Basically, there are 2 qualities that I like in a woman. 1 is a smile. 2 is dignity. She carries both very well. And she's a very hardworking, very sincere, and one of the best heroes I've worked with, and I'd love to again repeat my conversation with Pooja Hegde. So, thank you.
Thank you so much for sharing all those special moments, special information with us. Coming back to the gorgeous lady Pooja Hegde. Well, Pooja, how excited are you to be part of this movie, and how was it to be sharing space with Allu Arjun in the movie?
Well, I have to first start by saying that thank you for those really kind words. Very rare that an actor says what he feels, and thank you for sharing that. It's been a great experience working on this film because I used to tell Hari Shankar that I wanted to do something different, and this role is very different from my previous Telugu films because I've always played a typical Telugu girl, like whether it was Gopikamma in Mukunda. So play a very contemporary character was great. It was fun working with Hari Shankar sir because he's a very, very, very no filter, fun kind of person. So I've enjoyed working, and of course I have to talk about him, Allu Arjun sir, because he has been so amazing working on set. His entire attitude on set is something that is very, it's a pleasure to work with him. Because he's very down to earth, and he's such a big star, but you don't really tell, you can never really say that he is, because when he comes on set, he is just himself. He gives 100% to all his shots, and I think that's what you're going to see in DJ. And of course, he's danced brilliantly. I keep saying that, and I can't keep say that enough, but when I saw the song through the edit room and CP Mar especially, even if the name was not CP Mar, y'all would want to whistle at me. So, there's a lot to look forward to.
Sure, it is going to be an absolute treat watching both of you on the big screen. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure our media representatives right here have lots and lots of questions to ask to our superstars. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, the press conference kickstarts. I request you to please put your hands up and we shall pass the mic to you. Yes, sir. So, one by one, we will take.
Let's hope. Why not? I never say no for anything. Whenever it comes, I always take. If it takes me to Hollywood, I'll be on. Why not? I'll take it. If it comes, I'll take anything. That is, you have to see it in the film, so then you have to pay and watch. That is the trick. That is the curiosity that we're creating in the trailer. We want public to come and we'll get a clarity on that after paying the money.
It's tomorrow, it's 23rd. Yes, we have one question regarding this side.
Hi sir, namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
Is from whole family of yours. I'm a big fan of your family and you as well. And I wish you all the best from the bottom of my heart. All the best, I just love you so much. Thank you.
When the girl says I love you, I don't know what to say. Thank you.
This is Narayanka from the Press Trust of India. Salman Khan's Tube Light certain to dominate ticket sales in worldwide. The producers of four Tamil, Telugu, and Malayalam films have no qualms in releasing their films. So, are you worried that Salman also is releasing on the same day? That we will have a larger audience to watch the movie.
First thing, I'm never worried about anything. I wish you like all the best. I always believe the best film has to be watched. May the best film win, even if it is not mine or even if it is mine. Thank you.
Pooja, your take on that?
I think that both films will do well because they are different audiences. And at the same time, it's a long weekend, so whoever goes to see Tube Light can also see DJ. So I don't see any challenge over there.
I'm happy to announce that, you know, we need to understand that DJ has already made business of pre-release business of 104 crore. So what do you expect after release, whether it will be double or not?
Thank you for creating this business. The people, I can see people showering their love on me. More than the number, it's the love that I see. So with me, 100 crores, it means the battery will be. Thank you for so much love, and I hope to double up and more. Thank you.
That is truly a special information, and I think it definitely calls for a big round of applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations.
I think I'm posing that to clap all the
time. Great fan of you. Very much happy standing in front of here. So I would request for a picture with you, please, if you don't mind. Please.
After the best meet up.
Okay, so how do you feel, you know, coming to Bangalore for this promotion?
Definitely, you know, Karnataka audience, have been watching my film from my first film, and my second film, Maria, has also done really well in this place. It's a very special city for me because, I don't know, it's my younger brother's favorite city. And I was telling him that there's some vibe about Bangalore. Every time you come, I like the whole Cosmo vibe about Bangalore. And I've always had it, ever since we grew. Bangalore is one of my top favorite cities in South India. My favorite city will obviously be my home, Hyderabad. No two things about it. But this is one city that I really, really, genuinely like. And I always keep coming here for. I come from a very low profile here. Come just shop and go. Or come just hang out here for 2 days or go. Or maybe just even party and go. So it's got a great party vibe. And I love this city. And I don't want to say when people say congratulations. Movie is releasing tomorrow. We say all the best. And I take the congratulations for whatever we've done till now. So thank you.
You know, my parents also saw the song, and especially the shot that you all saw in the trailer. So where he's dancing in his Brahmin avatar, yeah. So my parents were like, doesn't he have any knees or any bones or anything? Like, how is he dancing like that? So not only that, I think that even though he dances really well, you'll always be looking at his face because his expression, like,
honestly, every day has been a wonderful memory. I can't think. Because my director is very witty. If you see me working still on the film, I'm always laughing. Pooja is always laughing at me still. Absolutely, the 120 days has been very, very memorable. And it's two things. There's always two things. One, the result of the film, and two, the shooting process. I've enjoyed the shooting process a lot. I hope the result will make it even more memorable. Thank you. అందరూ చాలా బాగా చేశారు బికాస్ యు నో ఎవ్రీబడి షూట్స్ ఇన్ సర్టన్ లిమిటేషన్స్ యు నో యు హావ్ అ లొకేషన్ లిమిటేషన్ యు హావ్ అ బడ్జెట్ లిమిటేషన్ బట్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద లిమిటేషన్స్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఐ థింక్ ఐవ్ సీన్ మోర్ దన్ 60 టు 70 డాన్స్ వీడియోస్ ఆఫ్ దట్ సాంగ్ అండ్ ద సాంగ్ హస్ గాట్ వైరల్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఇస్ లిసనింగ్ టు ఇట్ ఐ కంగ్రాచులేట్ అండ్ థాంక్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఫర్ డూయింగ్ దట్ ఇట్స్ లవ్లీ టు సీ సో మెనీ యంగ్స్టర్స్ డాన్స్ ఫర్ అ సాంగ్ అండ్ ఐ కుడ్ సీ అ న్యూ ఏజ్ కమింగ్ అప్ న్యూ ఏజ్
Hi, congrats to you. Yeah, I know you have fans all over the world, but I was surprised to see, recently I've been to Kerala, I see a lot of fans in Kerala, so how is that, what magic you made, though you have not done any movies in Kerala?
A lot of my films have been dubbed in Kerala, and they've done really well. I'm one of the few actors who have a crossover in Kerala. Thanks to all the Malayali audience that they've embraced me. It's very difficult to embrace an actor from outside, but they have done it. I'll always be very grateful to them because it's a special edge that I have that many others don't have. Thank you.
Hi,
Alu,
and hi, Pooja. This is Bhuma from Yadantha.com. I wanted to check, to ask you about the looks that you've essayed in the book. So if both of you can take us through the looks, that costumes that you've
when it comes to looks, the Brahmin attire has to be middle class according to the script. So we kept it very simple and straight. And we thought of initially wearing different colors of clothes, but once I wore a white and white, it was something so good with that we thought we'll keep this as a uniform throughout. So when you say Duvvada Jagannadham, this dress has to come into the mind of people. So you can see the orange underwear with a white clothing, the silver line and a white shirt. That is probably a major part of it. And flip side, we also have a contemporary characterization. So when it comes to that, it was the director's choice to go for suits. He said, if you just wear any other modern dress, I can't see the contrast. So go for an extreme contrast and look heavy as well. I think suit is the best. We went for suit look. When it comes to Pooja styling, she's better off in styling than me. She's dressed much more better. And she's much more conscious when it comes to style and anything. I think she's a better person to talk to.
And this
is
the stylish star is saying. I mean, you're the ultimate on this. But for me, it was mainly just a contemporary look. So I play a fashion designer, stylist in the film. Which is why I can experiment a lot with my clothes. I think, but I always say that I don't think anyone could have pulled off his character better than him. At least that's what I felt when I saw the DJ song and the songs in the film. Because he's looking great in the, what's it called? The looky and the, and at the same time, of course, he looks great in suits. So I want to see something different as well.
Thank you so much. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we will be taking one last question.
I have a couple of questions. Sir,
one question, sir, please.
Sir, Manoj from Indian Express. And I've been your fan since Arya. So, I wanted to ask you to stay opposite your on screen. Hello? Yeah. In this film, you are playing a Brahmin boy, which is opposite to your on screen style. So, was it difficult? Did you have to prepare him?
Yeah, it was quite difficult because playing a Brahmin character is not very easy. Even the diction of the character, the way they speak is entirely different from the way I usually speak. I speak in a very colloquial, it's a very contemporary manner. But this language is a very orthodox Telugu, and it also has a lot of, it's a very different dialect as well. So I had to do my homework to get the dialect and the diction. Thank you, everybody. Well, my son just gave me a surprise in the audio function. You know, he just put his hands up and he just did the namaskaram. I was quite surprised. Everybody shouted. I was thinking, he's actually not my best at home. But that gesture definitely did surprise me.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for all the amazing questions that you asked.